GI Sport of the Arts is proud to present NOIR Independent. Where do you come from? It's such a simple question. These days, of course, simple questions bring ever more complicated answers. Of course, if anybody asked me then, where is your home, I literally couldn't point to any physical construction. My home would have to be whatever I carried around inside me. And in so many ways, I think this is a terrific liberation. At home, we know, it's not just the place where you happen to be born. It's the place where you become yourself. But it also has found the fact that coming home. Where you come from now is much less important than where you're going. There's a time
someday, a time for us, time together with time to spare, time to learn.
They have one home associated with their parents, but another associated with their partners, a third connected maybe with a place where they happen to be, a fourth connected with a place they dream of being, and many more. Home has really less to do with a piece of soil than you could say with a piece of soul.
And I'll take you there.
Movement is a fantastic privilege. But movement ultimately only has a meaning if you have a home to go back to. And home, in the end, is of course not just the place where you sleep. It's the place where you stand.